15 years ago, when I went into the record business, I read a paper with excellent music reviews.
When I got involved in the world of nightclubs and movies,
I needed a sensible, well-balanced paper to keep my feet on the ground. Now I'm in the airline business, I need a really good financial paper. Over the years, I may have had a lot of businesses, but only one paper.